The Bernese Mountain Dog. A Swiss breed originally used as a search and rescue dog as well as a draft dog, this working breed weighs in at 70 to 130 pounds and stands 23 to 28 inches tall at the shoulders. Today, the breed makes for a great companion and is also utilized as a service dog due to their intelligence, tolerance, and adaptability. The BMD, or Bernie, as he is affectionately referred to, is a big teddy bear of a dog that is loving and devoted to his family and especially tolerant of children. Large and lumbering, this breed does well in both suburban and rural environments and does best when he is part of the family and enjoying outdoor activities. He is best suited to cooler temperatures both indoors and out. The coat on the Bernie is medium length and sheds moderate to high. The coat is easy to maintain through the regular use of a stiff brush to prevent matting along with the occasional bath. Colorings and markings are absolutely beautiful, known as tricolor, which is a combination of a black coat, both white and rust colored markings, trimmings on the face, legs, tail, and chest.